when they ran out to play, a little boy and his dog. They walked so long in the woods far from home, then stopped beside a fallen log.
Well, the lad fell asleep with the puppy at his feet to protect him if danger should appear. Now they slept till it was dark, and the puppy began to bark, 'cause through the shadows he could see a bear. With his nose up in the air, on and on came the bear to where the little boy was sleeping on the ground. Then the puppy made a leap, grabbed the bear with his teeth, and held on as they fought round and round. Well, the bear clawed and clawed, trying to hit the dog, but the puppy held on with all his might. Then a rifle shot rang out. "You've got him," was a shout, and the little boy's daddy held him tight. Now, this story should end, but it's really where it begins, with the little boy crying beside a grave. 'Cause the shot that found its mark also hit the puppy's heart, and he died. So a little boy was saved.